They were wondering, will the fans really react? And boy, did they ever. And immediately, Hull rips one in. Cortnell on the deck, but right at the blue line. Here is St. Louis' Rod Brind'Amour and the North Stars' Mike Modano. Two unlikely candidates to get into it here at the line. And it didn't last very long. I did not see what triggered that.
Well, Brind'Amour caught Modano with one right in the nose.
Yep.
See Modano bleeding.
Now trainer Dave Supernot will have to come out. 16:39 to go in the third. The Blues leading 2-1, and the tempers continue high.
Modano, 2 minutes for roughing, 5 minutes for fighting. St. Louis penalty.